Night of the Internships. Hey guys, Artie here. this is Night of the Internships. This is like the prequel to what happens in this game, I guess. Season 2, right? Or season 3. I get the seasons mixed up. I think it's season 3. I don't know. But yeah.
そんなことを考えていると携帯に着信が誰からってオールマイト
私が電話越しに来たやあ緑谷少年
I hate All Might so much sometimes But it's funny
明日の職場体験でプレッシャーを感じているだろうと思ってさ、mm-hmm. 激励しようと思ってね
ホワイトからチキチキの激励ありがとうございます
ありがとう
絶対グラントリノの元で強くなります
その勢いよし向こうではくれぐれも失礼のないようにね絶対まあ君はその辺心配はいらないと思うい
や、デック is way too polite, so
オールマイト本当に怖いんだなあ、はい気をつけます
そうだ。この間の体育祭、君ならビデオも撮ってもう。
We also played through the sports festival again.
かなり。
Or we basically like, I guess this is how they do it. We review the fights that happened from the sports festival.
わかりました。ちょうど明日の準備もほとんど。
That's kind of cool. That's a cool way to make us go through it again.
見直してみます。
でも明日もあるから夜更かししすぎないようにね。じゃあ職場体験頑張って。Good night.
Good night, boyo.
Oh, this is the video. I saw it once, but if I see it again, there might be something new.
Come on,
man. Let's go.
Let's go. Fight on.
First, the first game.
So first up was the preliminary round between Yao Momo and Tokoyami. Should be an interesting fight.
Before the fight starts, I didn't know.
相手は攻防一体の常闇さんですがこちらのペースに持ち込めれば
そうぞ積極構成が基地か行けダークシャドウ
はいよ
はいよ
漆黒の闇に染まる
それが Tokoyami vs.
避けては通れぬ道です
Yamamo like I said earlier but yeahAlso, this map has a thing where there is out of bounds. So, which is one of the parameters for the tournament thing they did. So, I feel like most fighting games, at least of this nature, have this type of mechanic.The Dragon Ball Z had, of course, any type of tournament scenario, they have this, so... I'm taking no damage. Oops, I'm about to jinx it. Yep. See, why can't I do that combo when I use Yao Momo? Oh, so I gotta summon him with X. Okay. I just put that together. I did not have to take damage at all this fight. This is stupid. Let's realize that. Ooh, that's not good. I wanna beat her with plus ultra, so...
やおよろず、俺の勝ちだ。
そんな、何もできずに、何も。
やおよろずさんは防戦一方か。悔しかっただろうな。想像するときは意識を集中しなきゃいけないから、少しでも隙があればよかったんだろうけど。 ヒャオヨルさんに想像する時間すら与えず攻め続けた徳闇くん、すごい。次はカッチャンとウララカさんの試合だ。
This was actually a good fight. As one-sided as everyone thought it would be, it was a pretty good fight. We'd recommend you guys go watch it. This whole tournament, this whole arc, you should watch for sure. It's pretty cool, it's pretty funny.
そしてカッチャン、勝負ということなら女の子が相手とはいえ容赦をしないと思ってた。試合前にあんなことを言ったのも、やるからには本気を出すつもりだったからだろう。
浮かすやつだな、マルガオ。引くなら今引けよ。痛えじゃ済まねえぞ。
引くなんて選択肢ないから。
じゃあ死ね。引くなら今引けよ。
His intro。
引くわけがない。
Her intro。
Ready?
And let's go。
Oh,
I wanted to do that. Why is she running away? What the heck? I don't get how that move works. Did she stop? Did she do this in the show? Oh crap, I wasn't ready for this. Oh, wait, I forgot to change the buttons. Damn it, I wasn't ready. What?That would have been. Oh my gosh, if I lose because of this, I'm gonna be so. Double ring out, we both lost. Okay. I'll take it. Just gonna do it. Oh, what? She hit something into it or something? I don't know.Oh, this is BS. Don't do this to me. Okay, got scared there.
うららかさんは直接相手に触れようとするという作戦を布石にしての攻撃。個性の応用力もすごいけど、カッチャンに立ち向かうのは相当な度胸がいるはずだ。それを物おじせずにこなすなんてすごいや。カッチャンも決してウララクさんを見くびったりせず、真っ向から本気で勝ちに行っていた。手加減も油断もしなかった。それだけ認めていたんだ、ここまで上がってきたウララクさんを。
As you should.
2回戦、忘れもしない僕と轟くんの試合だ。試合前に轟くんが話してくれた、父エンデバーとの確
率。 Todoroki vs. Deku was a good fight.
我が子に自身がなせなかった打倒オールマイトを押
し付け、 Of course, to skip over his first fight against the brainwashing guy. Forgot his name, but his power is definitely in that for a villain. But he wants to be a hero, so more power to you, you know?
結局轟くんは自分自身で縛り付けていたんだ。全力も出さずに一番になる、ふざけるなって思った。でもそれよりも僕は彼を、みんな本気でやってる、勝って目標に近づくために、一番になるために、半分の力で勝つ。まだ僕は君に傷一つつけられちゃいないぞ。全力でかかってこい。
かかってこい。
俺はこいつの親父の力を。
This is back when Todoroki hated his firepower.
力じゃないか。
So he got him to use it, and of course that was his downfall, which is why we're playing as Todoroki, because we gotta win this.
俺だってヒーローに。
Push.And of course his arms are destroyed already. That's kind of cool. I like that little touch they put there. That's the whole point of this fight, or how he is, his fighting style.
Maada da!
Can we? If I could put up a wall of ice and just keep him off the field, that would've been legit. I don't know if you can. You probably could do something similar to that with his combos, but I don't know. I don't know. And I did try something like that, but did not happen. Okay, let's do our special. Oh wait, is it gonna hit? Oh, it didn't hit. Stupid. Can we get a plus ultra win though? I really doubt it. After all of this, I really doubt it. No, we got it. I'll take it.
この状況でお前、イカれてるよ。どうなっても知らねえぞ。ミドニア、ありがとうな。
ありがとう。
タドロキ君との壮絶な激闘の果てに敗北。僕の体育祭は。
Oh yeah, Sementos had to step in and stop their attack. I think that's what those bars are there.
試合の後は本当に悔しかった。オールマイトの期待に応えられなかったから。でも余計なお世話はヒーローの本質だ。そう声をかけてくれたオールマイトの言葉が胸に染みた。この試合での怪我はいつもより重くて、リカバリーガールからは以降の治癒を断られてしまった。これからは負傷覚悟の破滅的なやり方ではなく、別の方法で僕のやり方を見つけないと。次はカッちゃんと霧島くんの試合。この二人は騎馬戦で組んでいたけど、理由は霧島くんの個性がカッちゃんと相性がいいからということもあったはず。霧島くんの個性、効果はシンプルで物理的な攻撃にめっぽう強い。ただ個性自体に攻撃性能はないから、そこは彼のフィジカルに依存するはず。一方カッちゃんは個性自体の攻撃性能がつま抜けて高いけど、効果の個性をいかに攻略するかが試合の鍵だった。
さあ行くぜ、バクオ。
That's gonna be a point with all of Kirishima's opponents, is whether they can get through his hardening or not, which we will see in season 4 of the anime. So hopefully you guys watch that and stuff. But that's gonna be great. When that comes out next year, you guys should be hyped for that. I know I am. Damn. Cool combo, I like it. I like that combo a lot. Okay, mid-air grab is pretty cool, I like that. Wait, what did he do? What?That's stupid. If we get a ring out because of us losing, I'm gonna be so pissed. Is this gonna hit him? Hope so.Let's do it again, just because. Damn. Freaking die.
さすがに家庭だけじゃねえね。だが、ほころんで。
自身の高い身体能力と個性で押していた霧島くんだったけど、絶え間ない爆撃を耐えきれなかった。個性も身体能力の一部。限界はあるのだ。そしてカッちゃんは霧島くんの耐えられる限界を押し切った。落ち着いて勝ち筋を手繰り寄せる判断力、恐ろしい。
For sure. Alright, and those were the first couple of fights for the sports festival. Next time we'll do Todoroki vs. Ida, Bakugo vs. Tokoyami, Bakugo vs. Todoroki in the finals, and then a plus ultra thing, you know? Whatever that means. So yeah, with that, we'll get to that and as the official end to our series for this story mode thing. And yeah, keep it legit. If not, keep it legit, legit. And we'll see you guys in the next video. All that fun stuff, plus ultra. I'm out. Peace.